The Phenom has arrived. The mythical. Immortal. The Phenom.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Death Valley. Weighing in at 299 pounds, The Undertaker!
The greatest winning streak in sports history. When The Undertaker went 21-0 at WrestleMania. It is a streak that will never, ever be duplicated.
The Undertaker is one of, if not the most prolific performer in pay-per-view in WWE history. The man has won Royal Rumbles. He's won WWE championships. And as you mentioned, Cole, the streak will never be matched.
It's The Rock.
And his opponent from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
Listen to this place!
These people are going crazy. I feel like I'm going to lose my mind.
Now look at this.
Uh-oh, here we go.
Oh, come on, get in the ring.
Scoop slam.
This is the type of match where anything can happen right away. Corey, what can we expect?
Well, you're going to see a lot of chaos. It's all about who can control the chaos the best.
There are no limits, and every resource is at a superstar's disposal.
The Rock gets inside his opponent's heads better than anybody in the business.
Feeling the wrath of the Phenom.
The Undertaker looking to bury another victim.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Absolute dominance.
Undertaker should get his head into the match instead of trying to get in other people's heads.
With all the destruction, with all the carnage, Byron, is there a key to victory in something like this?
There cannot be any hesitation to do what you've got to do. You have to be aggressive and stay on the attack.
That's what it's all about. Pull out all the stops, dig down deep. Do what you have to do. This takes strength, speed, and innovation. And don't forget about a merciless mean streak.
Almost demoralizing damage to The Rock. How can he take the upper hand here?
Things are not looking good for him right now.
Rock just barely got out of the way.
So quick.
as The Undertaker able to break free.
Oh, and a DDT by The Rock.
The Rock turns it around. Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Oh, stomping away.
Gets out of dodge there.
Vicious strikes.
Elbow drop right on point. Had it scouted. Incredible technical prowess from The Rock.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Oh, back elbow. Not looking good right now. Clothesline in the corner. Oh, right off the turnbuckle.
Face first.
The Rock appears to be in some trouble here.
He won't quit, but it might be better if he did.
Yeah, the Brahma Bull has been taken by the horns.
I wish someone would put you out the pasture.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no... Taker has him up. Here we go.
Rest in peace. Will he be able to capitalize? Oh, man, The Rock really needs to dig down deep.
Two count. The Undertaker wins. The Undertaker gets it done, folks.
These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
No doubt about it, he brought his A game, as you can see here.
Here is your winner, The Undertaker!
Wow, huge pinfall win here tonight.
It's a good thing The Rock has a second career in Hollywood, because he didn't look ring-ready tonight.
We've seen some amazing matches over the years here at Elimination Chamber, and I'd have to say that one ranks right...
What the...
Back now inside the ring.
Undertaker down with a powerbomb.
The Demon of Death Valley with destruction on his mind.
Ooh.